Assalamualaikum, dear students. Now I will solve another theory question of for power and energy. Now question: a boy of mass 40 kg and a young man of mass 60 kg start running from the ground floor and reach the roof at the same time. Both of them run with the same velocity of 30 meter per minute. Question A: find the kinetic energy of the young man. Question B: explain with mathematical logic whether the power of both are equal or not. Now, solution of F. Given mass of the young man m equal to 60 kg. Velocity v equal to 30 meter per minute equal to 30 meter per 60 second equal to half meter per second equal to 0.5 meter per second. Now kinetic energy equal to half m v square equal to half into 60 into 0.5 whole square equal to half into 60 into 0.25 equal to 30 into 0.25 equal to 7.5 joule. So kinetic energy of the young man is 7.5 joule. Now solution of the or problem by the young man W1 equal to mg is here. Per second square 60 into 9.8 into h equal to 588 h joule. The power of the young man equal to W1 by T equal to 588 H by T equal to 588 into 0.5. Here velocity B equal to A by T equal to 0.5 meter per second.
2294, but work done by the boy. WT equal to N GS. Here N equal to 40 kg, G equal to 9.8 meter per second square. Equal to 40 into 9.8 into S equal to 2 S joule. So power of the boy P2 equal to W2 by T equal to 392 H by T. 392 into 0.5. Here velocity D equal to 0.5 meter per second equal to 0.965. Since P1 greater than P2, so young man has more power than the boy. Dear students, thank you for your participation in this class. Please practice at home. Thank you.